Hello, this is Dark Shadow, and I'm finally going to play Life is Strange Before the Storm. The first game was amazing. It set me up on an emotional roller coaster, so I expect nothing less from this one. Let's get started. Oh shit. Is that Chloe? Yes, it's Chloe.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes! Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here.
How old is she in this episode?
No trespassing? No way. Holy shit. This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Okay. Is here anything I can check? Probably not. Oh!
If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants. Those guys need to get a room. Or not. Damn.
Mind your own business. I understand, really, and it won't ever happen again.
This is just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me.
Is this Frank's RV?
I guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here. This place has collected a lot of junk over the years. Some say the world will end in fire. Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show. This place is sketchy as hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home. Home. Right. Now I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home. I'd join a motorcycle gang. If I had any friends. Nothing says badass like a nice floral print. An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here. I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
What now?
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
We can speak about the bike.
Again? What do you want, kid?
Let me inside now. The mill, your bike. Your bike.
Is that your bike over there?
Yup.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
Let me inside now. That sounds a little bit, harsh. The mill, walk away. What
this
about
is
the mill?
The old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
Do you want to do this? Wait.
Never mind.
Yeah, keep walking.
There must be something else.
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
What else could we talk about with him? I think I will eventually have to yell at him. Oh!
Ah, perfect place for me to work.
Okay.
Now what to draw?
Not a math lab. Free candy. Let's go with free candy.
Hey kids! Free candy.
Okay, but how do I get inside? Okay, yell at this guy and let's go. Let's get over with.
What do you want, kid?
This. You've started a backtalk challenge. What? What is this?
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
In backtalk, you use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
No. What now? To succeed, pay attention to what your opponent says. Bedtime? Okay. No bedtime, your bedtime? Do me a solid.
I don't sleep. It's for the weak.
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Cute. Okay. I don't do cute. Cute is relative.
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Whoa.
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
This isn't a playground. Sometimes the right choices are more difficult to pick out. Oh, playground is a good response to kid. Okay.
Maybe I am a kid, because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
flowers on your bike, a girl like me, I'm not worried.
A girl like you with pretty flowers on her bicycle shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan. Look, my boss decides who gets in, all right?
Look the other way. Who's your boss?
Is your boss your mom? Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
You're welcome. You're all right, kid. Go on.
Aww. I didn't think insults would work.
This is intense.
Whoa.
Oh.
Cute dog.
Just
what do you want to do?
Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
Do you really want to pet that dog?
Is fierce.
I wonder what would happen.
What's her name?
Delia.
Oh. I didn't expect that.
She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah. Me neither. Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
Oh. There is so much stuff.
Who is this guy?
Yeah. No shit. This car could slide down any minute. Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
Whoa. We are not touching that,
look,
Chloe.
We have to set this up exactly as I've explained it to you.
That shirt is rad.
No. Look,
is that guy selling merch?
Exactly as I've explained it to you.
Wish I had some cash.
It's not gonna take any.
Hey, are you selling
20
any?
$20.
What?
$20 for a T-shirt.
That's really expensive. Dick.
I don't want to steal. No, I don't want to steal.
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday. Sketch Central. Graffiti everywhere. I think they...
Do you have to write on everything?
What are you looking at?
So far, this game is going just like I expected it to go. Chloe is pissing me off. Okay, nothing there.
Cold beer, free for the taking.
Okay, take one. I don't care anymore.
Drink more, feel less. Yes, please. How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
Frank
Bowers? What is he doing here?
Yo,
Frank. He looks much younger.
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs, you're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
Ha, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
How about some weed? Do you come here a lot? Later.
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
But she doesn't have any money.
As soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Wow.
Shit. Do I really owe him that much? Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye.
Spot me some. I will come back.
Never mind, then.
Suit yourself.
No thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis when I can. Classy.
Okay, wait. Here.
Reminds me of the way I make important life choices.
I can push through here, or I can go upstairs. Let's go this way.
Half those stairs are
right. Oh no!
Through. Looks dicey.
Okay. No, never mind.
Don't you judge me, spooky deer head. I'm here for the band. Damn, there are a lot of people here. Here we go.
Oh shit.
Fuck.
Hey. You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Let's try to apologize.
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care, either.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
New dialogue unlocked.
She returns.
Who was the guy I pissed off? Yeah.
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon Merrick?
You've heard of him.
Who is he?
This is his place. Damon's a friend of mine.
Where do those stairs go? How about some weed?
Where do those stairs go?
Up.
Real helpful, Frank. I mean, will I get a better view of the band up there?
How the fuck should I know? Floor above's rotted all to hell, okay? No one goes up there.
Fine.
Okay, let's try to get some weed.
That weed.
Here it comes.
How about you spot me some? You know I'm good for it.
No way. I learned my lesson last time. Money first.
Never mind then.
Suit yourself.
Can I get some money here?
This place is hot. Okay, good.
I don't want to steal that t-shirt. No, I'm not going to steal. She already had the beer. That's enough. I'm really worried she will...
Fuck, yes! Finally made it! I can't believe it!
Or the floor will break underneath her. Especially when she's jumping like that. Okay. She's really enjoying herself. For how long can she stay like this? Oh! Oh! I should have...
You spilled my beer, bitch!
How did you get up here?
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
What are you going to do now? Apologize, walk away? I won't insult him. I already apologized, but... Walk away.
We're not done.
What do you want?
Hey, I'm sorry about the beer, okay?
Not good enough.
What do you want?
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
What the? No!
Dickhead!
Is that... Rachel? Attack him! Attack! Ah! Oh, shit! Now run!
Rachel?
Actually nice.
Get the fuck out.